So good afternoon. Welcome to West Shore Unitarian Universalist Church. My name is Dave Blazer. I'm the music director here. And on behalf of us, along with Matt Charbonneau at the Music Settlement, we're so glad that you decided to come and join us for this wonderful concert. Happy Father's Day. Happy Juneteenth Day. I know we're kind of small in number, but that's okay. I always, as a performer myself, I've always instilled in my students that even if you just touch the hearts of one person in your performance, you're moving forward. So again, thank you for coming. So the Glenn Holmes Trio is here for us this afternoon. So we welcome them, and I'll let Glenn do whatever introductions he needs to do. And here he is.
Thank you. This is a pleasure for us to be here to play for you, especially on Father's Day. So happy Father's Day to any fathers in the room and in the building. It's also Juneteenth, which is a very special day as well. So we thank you very much for being here. I'd like to let you know that you're listening to Johnny Cochran on saxophone. Paul Samuels on drums. Two very fine musicians. My name is Glenn Holmes. The first song we played for you was a song by the bassist Charles Mingus, and it was called Nostalgia in Times Square. And the second one we played for you was a great one by Antonio Carlos Jobim entitled Wave. So we're going to continue on. I have to look at my set list here. We're going to play one by one of the Adderley brothers, Matt Adderley, part of the brothers of Cannonball, Julian Cannonball Adderley, and Matt Adderley. This is one entitled Work Song. Thank you. changed some stuff in this room from where we usually play it. So anyway, back to the drawing board on that. But here's a very beautiful tune by Duke Ellington entitled Come Sight.
Thank you.
So, how many of you have ever heard that tune on Sunday by Duke Ellington?
Great. It's in our hymnal.
Huh?
It's in our hymnal.
Oh, yeah. Oh, great. Wonderful. And you know what? It's even better if you've never heard it, right? Because now you've heard it. Now, one thing I'll tell you about it is usually played in four, but we did it in three, just to put our own little touch on it. We kind of like that style, all right? But it's so great to see that you have it in your hymnal, and you guys have, I don't know if you just sang it or heard it here at church, but hopefully you've heard it at home as well. So now we're going to do another tune by another jazz great, maybe one of the greatest of all time. It's Miles Davis. And this is a tune entitled Freddie Freeloader.
Thank you.
great innovator. We're going to play a tune by another great innovator. This one you may not have heard of, and that's really a shame because a lot of people haven't heard of this great player. He's another trumpeter. Sometimes he plays cornet. But his name is Woody Shaw, and he's just, you know, great influence on me, great innovator. Unfortunately, he left us too early because who knows what he would have been doing these days. But this is a tune by Woody Shaw entitled United.
Thank you.
We're going to play another Duke Ellington tune entitled In a Sentimental Mood.
Thank you. Thank you.
know, 10 years later, 20 years later, 30 years later, 100 years later. So this is one that Horace Silver wrote entitled Peace.
Thank you. forever.